When it comes to buying pork, you can't do any better than ask a butcher. And award-winning master butcher Danny Lidgate knows everything about the pig, from trotter to tail. His family have been in the meat business for 150 years, so this man really is on the money.
In comparison with other meats, pork's really good value. You get some really good cuts at really reasonable prices, and you can use everything from the tip of the trotter down to the cheek. We can see here we've got the leg. The leg is about this region, really lean, really good for things like gammons and hams. Coming down from the leg, we've got the loin, and that's where the pork chops come from. If you take the bones out, you can bone and roll it, and you end up with a really nice, easy-to-cook cylinder of meat, really easy to carve, carve like a loaf of bread. Coming away from the loin, we've got the belly, and you can see what the belly is made up of fatty parts and meaty parts. Don't be scared of the amount of fat that's on it. You need that fat to give the flavours coming through. Also, make sure you can possibly buy it with the skin on. The skin will crispen up nice and give you good crackling. Also, add flavour into the fat. Lower down from the bellies, we've got the shoulders. Really, the shoulders are a great meat. They're slightly fattier than the rest of the animal. You can see with this pork shoulder the amount of marbling you get in the muscles, the interior marbling. Make sure you look for the marbling. It's essential for the flavour and it's going to make a really good eating experience. With a pig, there really is nothing to waste. The trotters even are really good flavour because of their gelatinous qualities, and the meat can be really, really flavoursome. Also, there's pig's cheeks, which obviously require a little bit more cooking because of the use they get, but the flavours you're going to get are going to be completely different to any other part of a pig.